I've been experimenting with using a half round router bit to make dowels just by passing a board on both sides, and I thought I had a method that was really foolproof and accurate, but it's got a slight flaw. I bought a fancy half inch half round router bit from Lee Valley, and I figured if I just put that at the correct distance to the fence, and I could just set that up by putting a half inch shaft in here and setting the fence to that, then I just have to pass my wood through here to cut half of it off, and then flip that over and pass it through again, and I'd be guaranteed to get a half inch wide dowel. Except that logic turns out to be slightly faulty. Imagine if I start with a piece of wood that is too thick for what I need. So once I pass it through here, I get exactly half an inch left here, so all I now have to do is cut the other bit off of there, and if I could cut it exactly like so, that would work, but the wood being too thick, it'll actually be offset a little bit, and what I end up getting is much less than a dowel. So then I'm thinking, okay, maybe if I just start with something that's a tiny bit too thin, like this piece of wood here, but then if I cut through here like so, I have a flat spot left on here, and now when I pass it through the other way around, that flat spot causes the thing to be a little bit too far away. And not only do I get a flat spot on the other side as well, I get the middle part that's kind of too thick because my two router cuts are too far apart. So the solution to make this accurate is to start with a piece of stock that is just over half an inch by half an inch and pass it through here, and you get roughly this here. And then when you pass it through again, this time around without this other piece of wood on there, it bumps up against this fence here, which makes sure you're actually cutting a half inch circle out here. So I think the solution is to just cut sticks and use those. So I just made a whole bunch of dowels with this method. It goes really quick. Every once in a while there's a slight ridge that gets left between them, and I can just remove that with a utility knife. They're fairly accurate. They usually range from about 500 thou to up to 10 thou under. So it should be good enough for gluing. You do need to make sure you have decent quality router bits for this though. So if we look at this perpendicular to the cutting direction, so from right here, that needs to look exactly like a semicircle. With this cheap Mastercraft bit here, if we look at it like that, it just doesn't quite look like a semicircle. This doesn't come out all the way around. So with this one, you just can't make round dowels, period. I think I have enough dowels now to last me a good long time.